unmistakable signs that the Western world, or those who control power in the Western world, that they can now move to a cashless world. The first unmistakable sign was when the government of India announced the demonetization of the two biggest currency notes in India, the 1,000 Indian rupee note and the 500 Indian rupee note. So India volunteered to function as the guinea pig of Wall Street. The modus operandi in this process is to always function in such a way that the change is very, very small at a time. Like a termite eating at the bottom of a stick. And when the termite has eaten enough, then there will be a collapse. Have I tickled you as yet? I want to suggest an analogy of the world today as a ship which is sinking. But the captain is going to make it as difficult as he can for you to get off the ship. But if your heart is in the right place, and Allah, the one God, helps you, then you can get off the ship. The big fisherman is pulling the net. And when that net reaches the shore, all the fish that are inside the net will be caught. And the only ones who will survive are the ones who are outside of the net. I am now suggesting to you that perhaps the verses of the Quran pertaining to the death of Suleiman alayhi salam are not ayat muhkamat, but ayat mutashabihat. They're not to be understood literally, but rather they are to be interpreted. The Quran is telling us, possibly, and Allah knows best, that there is a dead body, something that is dead, sitting on the throne of Suleiman alayhi salam, which is the Holy State of Israel. And because the dead body is not as yet recognized to be dead, it is succeeding in getting those who are working on his behalf to continue to work to his benefit, so that the State of Israel continues to benefit and benefit and benefit by those who are working, not knowing that this body is dead. Every Wall Street banker will understand what I'm talking about now. The balance or the equilibrium will be disturbed to such an extent that the staff will not only lose its balance, but the dead body will collapse. What could that dead body be? When all the paper money have been demonetized, and the only money that now remains is the electronic and digital money in the banking system, then at that time, if you listen carefully, you'll hear the click when the lock is locked. When you hear that click, you know the trap. A said, if you are inside the monetary system, there's no escape. You will now worship Dajjal. All that you have to do is to worship Dajjal and therefore accept the unholy state of Israel as the ruling state of the world in Pax Judaica. Every Jew knows that paper money is not kosher, it's not a halal, and that electronic money will not be kosher, not halal. And so Israel will have to return to gold and silver as money. What should be our response if we do not want to be caught in the fishing net and to end up either having to bend down and worship Dajjal? So Surah Al-Kahf is talking about dinar and dirham, gold and silver coins. The Prophet, Allah's blessings be upon him, has advised, when everything you've tried has failed, nothing is possible, then the last resort is to flee to the mountain sides, into places where rain falls, with your family, and take with you some sheep and goats in order to preserve your deen or your religion, the truth. That is the last resort.